Come to the best part of what we do here on Noise Pollution. What we do is we bring you live music, and that's unique because you can hear it here every Monday night, 11 p.m. to 1 a.m. We have guests of ours that they were here a year ago. They helped us with our fundraiser, and this is some amazing stuff, because not only do they not lose a single note, any element of musicianship, they are an amazing, amazing musical force. But they are also extremely socially conscious.
Yes, Mr. President.
We are the world.
I'm the new guy in the band.
We are the children.
And because of that, you owe them your ears. Check them out online while you're listening to them here. You're about to hear them. BOBOT Adrenaline.
This is the anti-war song.
About Adrenaline. That was for Mike, one of our fans stationed over South Korea in Air Force.
You should have seen us getting lost in New York trying to come here.
Yeah, boy, are we pathetic. This is a song about just how pathetic we are.
Thank you. Do you rap any more pride? I do. What are you doing? That was Verbicide. Verbicide magazine? It's got great reviews of today's best film, music, and books, not to mention great interviews with up-and-coming stars. And it's got short fiction of the best up-and-coming writers. It's free.
I'm a pop punk girl. I like funny days, good jokes, and a good Ramones song. I'm a pop punk girl, normally good for a laugh, but with that, there's something wrong. Yeah, I'm feeling all empty, or I'm feeling all upset. How did I give up the one thing that I had? Feeling all lonesome, but what can I do? I'm feeling all emo since I broke up with you.
Hey!
Feeling all emo since I broke up with you.
I broke up with you. We are not punk. We are not noise. We are not experimental. We are not witches. We are not politically correct assholes. We are
and approved by a secret underground organization of evil media scientists. There is only one hope.
So I'm giving out the special needs curve. So Our toil, resources, and livelihood are all involved. So is the very structure of our society. In the councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex.
If this were a dictatorship, it'd be a heck of a lot easier. Just so long as I'm a dictator.
Because we lost our faith. We struggle for a future in this United States. Manipulating people, limiting culture, and still they try to keep our voice from being heard. So don't turn your back, 'cause we're moving into war. So don't turn your back. Hold your balance and keep the flow. And I wonder will we ever make it with our backs up against the wall. And I think about all the children hating. Well, I think about this global cause. Ignorance spread like a virus. Yes, we must stay united. When we struggle to fight in this global, we own war. and y'all shot it. Whoa, 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 not it, not it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 not it, not it. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I speak out against this war because I am disappointed with America. There can be no great disappointment where there is no great love.
This year, Thanksgiving will mean more than it ever has before.
So many have given their time, their talent,
their bravery, their sacrifice and courage to keep this country strong. Some believe it's astonishing. I believe it's the American character.
Yeah, you're a fucking idiot!
God bless you, and God bless America.
Let's go. You're the craziest guy around. Okay, this is a wall with full of the graffiti. Come with me.
What does it do? Express myself and I'll break away. Let go of a desperate rhythm dark. This is who we are. Just be yourself and don't try too hard. When we play our faith, but we'll keep trying. Open your eyes. We are so easy to confuse. Let me be your big object. We must. Yeah.
yellow and black.
And
yellow and black and rectangular.
Rectangular, yes. And what else?
Well, yellow and black and rectangular.
Rectangular, yes. What else?
Well, doctor, it has kind of black and yellow and black and
rectangular, yes.
It has kind of shapes inside.
Yellow, black, and shapes inside.
Oh, I see them everywhere.
What else?
It has kind of wedge shapes inside.
Yellow, black.
Black and yellow and...
And with...
Rectangular.
Wedge shapes inside.
Oh, I see them everywhere. Do you hear me?
There. Just lie back.
Black and...
Black and yellow with...
Everywhere, do you hear me?
There, Mrs. Black.
Well, wedge shapes.
Mrs. Wedge...
Everywhere.
There. Back on the couch.
What does it mean?
Rectangular. Black and with wedge shapes inside.
Oh, I see them everywhere.
Just lie back on the couch.
What does it mean?
Yellow and with black shapes...
Wedge shapes inside.
Inside.
Oh, everywhere, do you hear me?
There. Back on the couch.
What does it mean?
Mrs. Yellow, back on the couch.
What does it mean? Am I losing my mind?
Just lie back on the couch.
What does it mean?
Just lie back
on the couch. Am I losing my mind?
There.
Everywhere.
Just lie back.
Do you hear me?
There, Mrs.
Everywhere, do you hear me?
There.
Do you hear me?
Mrs.
Rectangular.
Mrs. Rectangular, yes.
Am I losing my mind?
What you have been seeing everywhere you look are those yellow and black signs used to indicate a fallout shelter in buildings.
Uh-huh. So you see these signs too, Dr. Black?
Why, sure, Mrs. Rectangular.
Oh, well, I feel better already.
Thank you.
What are we but the shapeless form of arrival a silent voice in the wilderness of reason, dancers beneath the face of death. Tell me then, what kindly fairies enchant this place? What madness is it that we do not see the beauty of love and the gentle touch of grace?
56 in Ivanhoe and Barron Park. I think we're gonna need some backup.
Yeah, 56. Just fix it.
Looks like we're gonna have to pry this puppy open.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. Hammer?
Nah, it's white.
Nah. I know. Mr. Crowbar from Morocco. You know the space age wonder tool from Japan?
Yes!
We are at KDVS.
What are we doing?
Davis, we are setting up for a radio show that we're going to play live. And Sakura's showing us the masses of amounts of music that KDVS has.
Yes.
All right, well, here's the evidence.
How are you doing?
How are you doing? Are you going to pass out or what?
I have television. But that's okay. For the whole, like, past hour, I've been all blue pan. Like, you, like, start to swerve and I'm all... Like, if you drove off the road, I'd just... I hope the house is quiet. I pray to the Lord that the house is quiet, Lord.
So Mike, I'm banging this chick, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right? And her twin sister walks in on us.
Uh-huh.
And she sees us there. Get this, man. She says, wait for me. So, I bang them both, baby.
You're quite a stud, aren't you, Gus?
Well, you know, I don't want to brag or anything, Mike, but except for my mom and sis. I've banged every chick in this city.
Well, I guess then between the two of us, we've had them all, huh?
Yeah.
This song's about Olympia, which is south of here, and lots of hipsters come from there. But the drummer's doing something. Okay, you ready?
Trying to find out where we are in Seattle.
We're in between Yesler and Cherry. And I don't
Man.
Know. David on a quest
looking
to climb
for the
that
space
clock tower. No, no,
still
he's going to climb the clock tower.
He led us, I
Someone
think, the wrong
his
direction.
Pants
yeah, he, somebody asked him if he was bleeding because of his pants. Ha ha.
Mm-hmm.
Just kidding.
Vlogging?
We've been having yeah, lots of fun. Is going on.
Real TV.
These men are climbing under a chain link fence.
I have no idea.
So what happened to the Space Needle, Dave?
It fell.
Why did it fall down?
I don't know, someone pushed it.
And how do you know it fell down?
Because I can't see it. Because I don't see it anywhere.
Because we went the way you went and it's not here.
And it's not over there either. I don't see it anywhere.
Uh-oh. So what were you doing just a minute ago?
I was trying to get into that.
Cool.
But the only door that looked like it might have went to it had a little red flashing light next to it, so I didn't want to open it.
Oh. Okay.
And worries that some alarm might start going off.
Okay.
So.
There you go.
Isn't that interesting?
Yeah. Oh yeah, you were there for the Nazi.
Hello.
Hi, Hila.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. How are you feeling?
Much better.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
And I just drank a can of Whoop-Ass. So hopefully that'll keep me awake.
Woohoo!
Filming this for? This is like a... What are you doing? Put that away.
What are we doing?
We're waiting. Jeff's vehicle has some problem. And Shahab went back yonder that way to try and find
oil.
Something. Oil. For the car. So we're standing in the middle of the Nevada desert, somewhere between Reno and Las Vegas.
Closer to Reno.
Closer to Reno than Las Vegas. And we figured we'd take the opportunity to recreate Guns N' Roses videos. Picture Matthew.
Me. Guitar solo.
Ready? One, two, three, solo.
Don't touch the ground lead.
Okay, I got it.
Scotty, what's the matter? I don't know, Grandpa. I feel kind of sick.
Give me those pliers, the ones with rubber handles.
The ones?
Yeah. Shut it down! Shut the whole thing down!
Hey.